Schumann was not a fan of Franz Liszt, although even though Franz Liszt helped him a lot, and also dedicated the sonata to Robert Schumann. I think it had to do with his own insecurities about his technical problems. You know, he used to always complain about his fourth fingers, that they were also weak. And so he would tie up his fourth fingers to the bedpost, hoping that it would strengthen his fingers. Unfortunately, he didn't do that. However, the Faschingsfrankos Wien, which is the carnival jest from Vienna, is a melee of some kind of virtuosity and has a cast of characters that exist in the different movements. And it also incorporates what he was very famous for, the lied. So here is Faschingsfrankos Wien by Robert Schumann with Karen Francisco from the Philippines. Thank you.